Hello student, welcome to the KTHM e-learning portal. I am Pratik Shinde, working as assistant professor in Department of Zoology, KTHM College, Nasik. In this lecture, we are going to discuss the chapter Sericulture and we are going to cover the topic External Morphology of Bombyx mori. The adult moth of Bombyx mori is about 25 mm long with a wingspan of 40 mm to 50 mm from side to side and fat body. The moth white and creamy white in color. The body is divided into three regions, that is head, thorax and abdomen. The thoracic segment is divided into three segments. Prothorax, mesothorax and metathorax. There are two pair of wings present on two thoracic segment, that is mesothorax having fore wing and metathorax having hind wing. Fore wing pair overlapping the hind wing pair when the moth is resting position. Wing are creamy colored and several faint or brown lines present on the wings. Each thoracic segment having pair of legs, those called as prothoracic leg, mesothoracic leg and metathoracic respectively. Then the head possesses a pair of bushy or feathery antenna. In the female, the antenna smaller than the male. Head possesses a pair of compound eyes. Male silk moth are smaller than female silk moth. This is a sexual dimorphism. Female silk moth has fatter and large abdomen than the male silk moth. Female silk moth are less active than the male silk moth. In male, the 8 abdominal segments are visible and in case of female only 7 abdominal segments are visible. In silk moth, 6 pair of spiracles present laterally on the either side of the body. Spiracles is the lateral opening used for respiration. The entire body of the both silk moth covered by scales like butterfly. Male has a pair of hook known as harps present at anterior region. In case of female, having a knob-like projection with sensory hair at anterior region. Silk moth is dioecious, that is the sexes are separate or the sexual dimorphism seen in a silk moth. In a silk moth, fertilization is internal. Silk moth pass through a complete metamorphosis or called as holometabolous life cycle. That is, the silk moth shows complete life cycle. Complete life cycle shows a different life stages such as egg, larva, that is caterpillar, pupa, that is cocoon and adult. Lifespan of silk moth 2 week. Silk moth does not feed during its short adult life. Then move towards the morphology of egg. The weight of the silk moth egg is about 0.5 to 0.6 milligram. The size of the silk moth egg is about 1 to 1.3 mm in length and 0.9 to 1.2 mm in width. The shape of silk moth egg is ovoid, flat, ellipsoid or oval and flat at the ventral side. The outermost cover of the silk moth egg is called chorion and it is a protective covering of the egg. And the small opening is present on a silk moth egg is called micropyle and this is used to the sperm entering site. If the color of the cocoon is white, then the color of the egg is pale yellow. And when the color of the egg is deep yellow, then the color of cocoon is yellow. Then we see the morphology of caterpillar of silk moth. The silk moth larva when newly hatched is black or dark brown in color. It has a large head and the body is densely covered with bristles so that is look like a hairy caterpillar. As the larva grows, it becomes smoother and lighter in color due to the rapid stretching of the cuticular skin during the different instar of the larval stages. The larval body is consist of the some segments such as head, thorax and abdomen. The entire body is covered with a thin and elastic chitinous cuticle which is capable to being extended considerably to permit rapid growth of the larva during an instar. The integument consists of the epidermis and the cuticles over it. The silkworm head bear mandibular type of mouthpart. The mandibles are well developed and powerful and are developed for the chewing purpose. There are six pair of ocelli or larval eye which are located behind and a little above the base of the antenna. There is pair of antennae form of five jointed segment and these are used as a sensory organ called feelers. Maxillary lobe and maxillary pulp discriminate the taste of food. Premenstrual carries a median process or spinneret through which silk is ejected from a silk gland to form the silk thread. The thorax consists of three body segments called as prothorax, mesothorax and metathorax. Each of the three thoracic segments carries ventrally a pair of legs, each comprising in a turn three jointed segment. These are the true legs which are conical in shape and carry sharp distal claws. These claws are not used for crawling but for holding mulberry leaves while feeding. All the silkworm larvae that show body larval marking carry all the silkworm larvae that show body larval marking carry the so-called eye spot on the dorsal side of the mesothorax. The abdomen consists 11 segments, only 9 can be distinguished. The last 3 are fused together to form the apparent 9 segment is the anal plate and caudal leg. These are the part of this 9th segment. The 3rd to 6th and the last abdominal segment that is 8, each bearing a pair of abdominal leg called pseudo legs or prolegs. On the dorsal side of the 8th abdominal segment, the larva carry the caudal horn or the called as dorsal horn. And the each abdominal segment having a spiracles to use respiration. Pupa is an resting and inactive stage of silkworm. The pupal stage is a transitional phase. During this phase in the silkworm, definite changes take place. During this period of the biological activity, the larva body and its internal organs undergo a complete change and assume the new form of the adult moth called metamorphosis. Means the drastic change occur in larval condition. The larva is converted into adult called metamorphosis. First, the pupa is an white in color and soft, but gradually turns brown to the dark brown and the pupal skin become harder. Morphological parts are visible: a pair of large compound eyes, a pair of large antenna, fore and hind wings, and the legs are seen in a pupal stages. The female has a fine longitudinal line on the 8th abdominal segment, whereas such a marking is absent in case of male. Then we see the summary of our today's lecture. In this lecture, we have studied the morphological characters of Bombyx mori, that is the characters of adult moth, egg of silk moth, caterpillar of silk moth, and pupa of silkworm. These are the life stages of Bombyx mori. Thank you.